Happy Life, Chapter 2. Regard work as the best way to progress. Those who do not work surrender to moral and spiritual paralysis. Those who do not invest in work's liberating action are a dead weight on society's economy. Work is life. Hello, my friends. This short paragraph talking about work reminds us the importance of being useful in life. Perhaps you don't have a job today, perhaps you lost your job, perhaps you retired, but when the spirits talk to us about work, they don't mean the work that we do every day necessarily, although that can also be what they mean, but there are a lot of people, they're unable to work for so many different reasons, perhaps because they can't find a job, perhaps because they have a disability, who knows? There are so many reasons why someone may not be able to work and to provide for him or herself. But it does not mean that we cannot be useful to society somehow, because each one of us is a child of God and we have so many different talents and so many different possibilities and ways of being useful. There's nothing more sad than someone or a life that we look at that person is not being useful or thinks or believes that he or she has absolutely nothing to offer. I will never forget the day that I read a page from Emmanuel where he said that even the person who is on a bed, who is paralyzed, who has absolutely no movement, still can be useful, still can do a tremendous contribution to humanity by showing that he or she can undergo that type of trial, such a hard trial, with patience, with resignation, with acceptance, and with faith in God. So depending on the person's behavior, the behavior his or her action can be, no matter if you can even speak, sometimes it's not what you say, it's how you live, becomes useful, becomes a powerful message to the many people who are around you. So let's think about our days, how we're using our minutes, not to feel guilty, not to feel bad, but to make sure that as much as we can, we are having days, we are having moments and minutes where we are doing our part. After all, we're here not only to progress, but we're also here to contribute in the betterment of the world. And each one of us has something to give, has a contribution to make. I'm looking to see what's mine. What is yours? Think about it and have a blessed day.